networking opportunities.
अति जेल नामांतर के लाकार के तथा सर्तो के अनेक सेंटा के अनेक तथा न्यूयॉर्क देशी चेंबे यिंदायिन के अनेक तथा दिने का शेयर दिने का शुंगे लांग के अनेक ने चीजे नामजो बिजु चीजे अनेक शुंगे नामो लांग शेयर के अनेक जब लोसो दा इंजे के देशी तो चुप छाती भी हो रहे ना कुरान से दे चाले नांगे पेजे मांगा
So to present the award tonight, we would like to invite Community President Sanam Jaffala on stage to present the award to YindaYin.
And Tina, I think Lhakar is saying that we are going to be New York, New Jersey, and we are going to be in the Sunam Gebela. We are going to be in Sunam Gebela. We are going to be in the next one.
We would like to call YindaYin coaching group to the stage now to accept the award.
Because we know we're not always perfect, but what distinguishes us
is that our willingness to be collaborators, visionaries, allies, risk takers, and most importantly, lifelong learners to find the best and most creative ways to empower young people through true collaboration. While our YindaYin coaching team is committed to being lifelong learners, we have a vision that is incredibly dynamic and responsive to the needs of our stakeholders. Our programs and initiatives often emerge out of thorough research at the theoretical level and numerous informal and formal conversations with parents and students and a diverse group of educators. Our work is constantly and continuously shaped by the needs of our students and families. This kind of collaboration at the grassroots level and community level can be challenging at times, but this very thing is what strengthens our YindaYin family, because we're all in it with the best intention, with a shared goal to provide world-class education to our youth, and that is our first and foremost priority. Our YindaYin coaching is always growing, literally and figuratively. It was just a dream 4 years ago, but it became a reality with first starting with 3 students. We now serve over 60 students, and we have had the privilege to work with over 600 people over the last 4 years. And tell you hundreds of stories of challenges and successes and the programs that we provide at our YindaYin coaching, but I don't want to bore you with that detail. So what you can do is you can take out your wonderful phone device and go to Instagram. I'm sure many of you use it, and find YindaYin coaching and follow us, and you will find a lot of details on that. So I don't see anyone taking out their phones. Do that. That's just a joke. So I will end by using a quote that I heard from one of our YindaYin volunteers when she was leaving YindaYin coaching. And the way she described YindaYin was this. This is a Tibetan term. She said, YindaYin gi tap chung chung mei chabu ji gu si so. Nadi khar la na na, we're small, right? Chung chung de, YindaYin na jun lega chi ju di, ani hong sang di kui ta po dang. And I think you have to know how to do it.